am going to make baby potato fry. Ingredients required for it: 200 grams baby potatoes and 1 teaspoon of garlic paste, 1 teaspoon of curd, a pinch of zira, red chilli, Kashmiri chilli, both together 1 teaspoon, and 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 3/4 teaspoon of garam masala, and 1/4 teaspoon of coriander powder, and salt to taste. If you want, you can add ginger garlic paste, or you can omit it, but the garlic paste, if you add, that will be very tasty with this fry. And 1 teaspoon of dry curry leaves you can take, oil for frying, and zira a pinch, or mustard you can take, just to add in the beginning for seasoning, we can say. Boil the baby potatoes, peel it off, and then make 10 holes. Make 10 holes with the fork all over the potatoes. I have done for this, and all over the potato, you can turn it and do it so that the masala can go deep into the potatoes. You can make holes, 10 holes all over the potatoes, or you can use the fork, anything. You can take any sharp needle or anything to make the holes. Then add dry masalas, garlic paste, curd. For 2 hours. 2 hours over after marinating baby potatoes with masala. Now we will fry it for oil. Say 30 grams of oil and let it hot. The potatoes masala is with the potatoes, and now this is how we have to marinate and fry it. Hope at least this will be all right. And now we can add either mustard or zira. I am adding zira for frying. Now you can add potatoes. Fry it for 2 minutes and then turn over the potatoes. Turn the potatoes the other side. A potato fry is ready and you can taste it with rasam sadam or sambar sadam or even with chapatis. As I told you, if you don't like the garlic paste and also curds, garam masala, you can avoid it. You can simply add chili powder, turmeric powder and asafoetida. Mix it well, marinate for 2 hours and then straight away you can fry. You can fry totally or you can have 2-3 and fry well and take. It is your choice. Please